and my computer wife. If only I could have managed to steal the secret to crab success. The formula for the Krabby Patty. Then people would line up to eat at my restaurant.